get RJ. Then two really leading the way. The rest of the Knicks in a very much supportive role.
Those two combining for 33 so far.
Let's see you do the math real quick.